And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus. A woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh. And finds a counter.
Looking to neutralize that arm.
That will get your attention.
Evades the attack.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Overhand connects.
Grabbing the arm.
STO!
Two!
She flips it back on her. Taking this one back to the ring now. Outside. This could be good. And now she's getting back into the ring. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Out of the ring. She has to mind the 10 count.
One.
Down with a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
Two.
There it is. Boom. Nice. She's forced onto the defensive now.
She still has a lot of time
Three.
To recover.
Carefully measured double stomp. You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
And now there's an opening.
Five.
Two-handed.
Oh. Shots. Six.
And back into the ring she goes.
Trying to break the grip, and she gets out. We might just be seconds away from the end.
Cover. One.
Two.
She kicks out. I don't believe it.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
First up, time. She releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here. The clock. Look at this. Is she going to tap?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising. No.
Stop.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. And now looking to get locked in.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here.
Heart and guts.
There it is.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack. She certainly grabbed it.